Okay, so I'm just gonna be playing this for my buddy who bought this for me. Figured I'll chat a little. I know absolutely nothing about this game.
We haven't determined the cause of past failures.
Moron! This bandicoot will be my general. He will lead my Cortex Commandos to world domination. This time, I shall reign triumphant. We are closer than ever before. Quickly, into the vortex!
The vortex! The vortex is not ready! We have no idea what it could do!
So I've never, I mean I've tried Crash Bandicoot at a friend's house once, but that's like it. I don't actually know anything about Crash Bandicoot. There we go. This reminds me of, I'm assuming this is an old N64 game or PlayStation 1 game. Same era. I'm a big let's see. I play a lot of N64 games. Maybe I just try and get like first level in 10 minutes or whatever and put this up. I might be recording all of my gameplay through, I don't know. Oops. I like decided halfway through to go back. Also, this is like my very first like actual PlayStation system. I had a PS3, but I never played on it. Simply for the fact that it was old at the time I got it, and it was just a Blu-ray player. Thank you. Yeah, so this is kind of reminding me a lot of, give me a big... No. I'm 100%ing this game. It gives me a... big N64 feel. I don't know. Like I said, I don't know anything about Crash Bandicoot. And just because of that, I'm assuming it's more of a PS1 game. Not something like Conquerors, which I know for a fact was N64 before it went to, I believe, Xbox. And then there was, Donkey Kong stuck with Nintendo, but there was always a, whatever. I was gonna tell me what I missed. That's fine. Can I do it again? Yeah, I'm pretty sure Rare was bought out by Xbox. Well, that's gonna be it for now. That's all I said I would play, so yeah.